2016. For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have everlasting life.